lining up runway 16 center stage, Hawkeye. The dash stage on runway 16 center stage, Hawkeye. The dash gate on runway 16 center, say your call sign. Who is the dash gate holding on runway 16 center?
Sky in Alaska, 322, that aircraft looks best on my that horizon once you're taking off forward.
Who's the aircraft on runway 16 center?
Knots.
The wheels are smoking left and right, as they are right now, it's rolling down the runway.
Alright, I'm not even talking to him.
He's flying out of the cargo area, one of Delta.
Which cargo area, one or two?
The weather's good. I can see the Olympics from my window, and it looks pretty good over there.
Alright, because I hit some, felt like turbulence around right here, but there was no clouds hardly.
Oh, that's just the wind blowing over all the bumpy surfaces there.
Copy that.
Yeah, but Rich, if you could, maybe start a left-hand turn, start turning back around, because if you get too close to the Olympics, you won't be able to hear us anymore.
I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's gonna disappoint them to you that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now. Just, you know.
And right now he's just flying around, and he just needs some help controlling his aircraft.
Very good.
Nah, I mean, okay. I don't need that much help. I've played some video games before. I would like to figure out how to get this cabin altitude. Like, I know where the box is. I would like to get some, make it pressurized or something so I'm not still landing. This is probably like jail time for life, huh? I mean, I would hope it is for a guy like me. Minimum wage. We'll chalk it up to that. Maybe that'll grease the gears a little bit with the higher up. Maybe, yeah.